see the stars up in the skies. But for me, they shine within your eyes. Trees reach for the sun above, and my arms reach out to you. With your head resting in mine, I feel a power so divine. You're my world, you're my guide. Hey, you're my world. Me. Now we're in it, Marky, but just, I'm not going to mention it again, I promise you, but you just put me in there. Just put me in there, I'll let you know when I can hear me. You put me in there, and I'll let you know when I can hear me. I'll let you know when I can hear me. I'll let you know when I can hear me. I'll let you know when I can hear me. I can hear me! Yes, here now, my world for me. We're not messing around now. Woo! Just realise.
More shots.
To be fair tonight, I don't mind. If you want to buy me a shot, I'll have a black sambuca.
I'll
only have a small one now. I'll have a small black sambuca because I'm actually driving home. And I thought, fuck it, I'll meet the police with confidence. Wait, do you want to put it over there? I do take that over there sometimes. I like to put it there so I disappear. No, I am driving home tonight. I wasn't supposed to be, but I thought, well, I will get this home. Oh, I'll already be pissed when I leave, but I thought, fuck it, I'll meet the police with confidence. I usually drink when I do north on a Sunday, you know, on a Sunday afternoon. And I pulled out of there last week because I park in a little back car park that they've got. Say car park, it's just a bin station. But I park in there, I pulled out of there last week and I got to the lights, the roundabout, you know, just by the new Holiday Inn. And I heard this, woo, woo, woo. I thought, fuck me, that's going fast on a Sunday for an ice cream van. And I get to the lights, it pulls up at the side of me. I said, pull over. I said, this is a cardigan, dickhead, learn fashion. But no, I will anyway. So I pulled over. He said, can you get out of the car? I said, no, can you get in? Because I'm too pissed to get out. He said, can I see your license? I said, no. I said, why, where is it? I went, Swansea. So what's it doing there? I said, waiting for me to apply for it. That's what it is. We get drunk tonight. Are you getting drunk, Bill? Yeah. If they want to buy you a shot, what do you want? Tequila. What do you want, Jen? She'll have a tap water because she's a mum.
Black Sambuca.
And she's a mum and she's all the way from Liverpool. Doing it. And do you know she's dead forgetful, Jen? So if you think, oh, she looks miserable, she's looking down. She's not. She's looking at the set list that's on the floor. Because we've done rehearsals for around about 4 weeks on a Tuesday evening. And she came in the first week and everything was fine. And then it got to the second week and she went, I said, oh, well, we're going to run that one now. And she said, have we done this before? I said, no. Sorry, I had to change a bed this morning. She said last night, she said, we did a rehearsal yesterday afternoon and we must have got about 2 hours. She turned up, she went, it's been fucking awful. I said, what? And she went, I've had to make her tea, I've had to change a bed, I've had to get my tights on, I've had to change my knickers. And I said, Jen, do you want a stool for when I chat? Because everyone's got a little stool they can sit on, because I'm not a big talker. too shy. Oh, I'm Filipino then. They thought you were watching the Lady Boys of Bangkok. Oh, what you did. So I said, you can get a stool if you want and you can sit down. And she's like, won't need it. And then in the back, just before she went, do you know when you do that talking bit? I went, yeah. She went, would you mind if I came off? Because I stood there last night for 40 fucking minutes. You made your bed, fucking lying it, bitch. No, we'll, I'll set you off with you, Jen, in a bit. Is that all right? You'll be absolutely fine. This next little song, ladies and gentlemen, is one where they just start whenever they feel ready, which is probably around...